the southern part of Texas, near the town of San Antone. Like a statue on his pony rides a cowboy all alone. And he sees the cattle grazing where a century before Santa Ana's guns were blazing and the cannons used to roar. You can hear a ghostly bugle as the men go marching by. You can hear them as they answer to that roll call in the sky. Colonel Travis, Davy Crockett, and 180 more. Captain Dickens and Jim Bowie, present and accounted for. Back in 1836, Houston said to Travis, get some volunteers and go fortify the Alamo. You may never see your loved ones, Travis told them that day. Those who want to can leave now, those who fight to the death, let them stay. Engine scouts with squirrel guns, men with muzzle loaders, stood together heel and toe to defend the Alamo. With his banners a-dancing in the dawn's golden light, Santa Ana came prancing on a horse that was black as the night. 189 brave men
holding back 5,000.
5 days, 6 days, 8 days, 10.
Travis held and held again.
Then he sent for replacements for his wounded and lame. But the troops that were coming never came, never came, never came. Twice he charged him to recall.
On the fatal third time,
Santa Ana breached the wall,
and he killed them one and all.
Now the bugles are silent, and there's rust on each sword, and this small band of soldiers lie asleep in the arms of the Lord. In the southern part of Texas, in the town of San Antone, like a statue on his pony rides a cowboy all alone. The cattle grazing where a century before Santa Ana's guns were blazing and the cannons used to roar. And his eyes turn sort of misty and his heart begins to glow. And he takes his hat off slowly to the men of Alamo. To the men.